To replace your washer's bleach funnel, lift up the lid, reach under the main top, and carefully depress the tab in the middle of the old bleach funnel to release it. Install the new bleach funnel by aligning it on the main top and snapping it into place.